too. Yeah, I swear he's like Enforcer. Safety car, definitely. GG. Stop. Keep up with the other ones. No, stay in front of us. You had that position. Stay ahead of us. No. You. Yeah. Stance. You have each other muted. Go for it, Mo. I'm really sad we don't have points anymore. No. Just, it's open at that time. Go, just go. He said he had to leave anyway. That's okay, his race is going. Someone's had a bad day. They're in my chat. Complaining about the game. No, Jake. I'm doing an event. Stop inviting me to the parks. Put a mo just then in the corner. If you hit it the wrong way. Rip Baggins. It's like design wished it and it was done. There goes a pit watcher again. A good answer. Join this clean air, Mo. Thank you. Alright. 15 seconds. Hey, design. Psst, hey, design. 15 seconds. Right before the final corner, right before that final chicane. Major pit one. I think I waited too long, is what happened. Oh, yeah, yeah. This is a gift for complete. On time, just Mo. I have no idea. All right, Mo. If I came to a full stop at 35 and left at 50, right? Yeah. No. Okay. So you just had a better laps, which you were. I can see you were faster, so that makes complete sense. Rip! I knew that was gonna happen to somebody else. Happened in qualifying. Yeah, 35 and it came out at 50. Whoa. Man. Had a little Tony Hawk moment right there. Mo was grinding him off, grinding on the wall and got past you. Alright, we're... Yep. Where's the leader? He's so far away. He's respawning, okay. Yeah. Yeah, it's not in good shape. Thank you. I believe we're green again, so. Wow, you're lagging a lot. Wow. He's everywhere. How are we gonna pass that? I guess. Oops, jeez. Whoa. Rip. Whoa. What's happened there? Thank you. Where do people get that speed? Me. Wow. Top right, pit two. Exactly. Scumbag. Listen, man, I can't turn on my AC. It's broken. Get over it. Of course, I ain't got that Spanish blood. We're used to being hot. Oh. Fence is down. Watch it. This 10th place is lagging. 10th place is... kind of. 10th place is lagging a lot and knocked down all the fences. Okay. Not good, Mo. The lag is so bad. He just took me out from in front of me. Loose racer? Loose racer. He's lagging so bad that he lagged backwards, spun me out, and then lagged back to where he was. Thank you. It's true. What? Come. Yeah, he pitted. Yay. One way to do that corner. That's correct. Why did that person wait? Oh, no one was about to pass you. I think he's in sixth. Rips. GG me. First time I hit that this race. I don't think drifting into that corner is the right way to do this. Oh, hi Design, how are you doing? Whoa! Not expecting you to be right there. We have the privilege of doing. Oh no! That tire in the north spot. Shadows, if you could just delete this track, that'd be great. That's the first time I've done that in the actual race. The further back we are, the better grid position for the next race. That's true. Oops. He's cheating. Whoa. A good, great stance is lagging. Wonderful. Where's that speed coming from? Rip. That was close there, Mo. He hit the pole, spun out, and then slid back across the track, and I like barely got past. Wait, where it was another pole, so that wasn't gonna work. Yep, we're on 40. The guards look like they were cheering us on. Wow. Jeez, Mo, he was right there. Darn right he is. Oh, rip Mo. Rip Mo. I is that how it's gonna be, Mo, or is just our team gonna be like 1 and 2 every race now? No, you almost get a 107. Oh, how long between each race? Was that B-Dogs? Five minutes? Gotcha. Yeah, 5 minutes to go fill yourself up. Can't, I'm streaming so I can't. So someone else is gonna have to screenshot it.